getting a little older, I realize life is perspective.
Welcome back to another Mum's Reaction video, guys. Listen, I had to just jump on and do this one. It's trending on YouTube now. Kendrick and Lamar. I used to like both of these songs back in the days. Like, I ain't seen him for a while though. Maybe it's just me not listening, you know. But yeah, he's got this new track on there, The Heart Part 5. I haven't heard it, so I'm just going to just jump into this reaction video, guys. And let me know what you think. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into this video.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a listen, all my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a trip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, missed at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture, 23-hour lockdown. Then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The culture involved. I done seen niggas do 17, hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out, looking to buy some weed, car washes played out, new GoFundMe accounts will proceed, a brand new victim will shatter those dreams, the culture. To let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof Rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar. Grab you by your pockets, no option if you froze up. I always play the offense. Niggas going to work and selling work, late for work. Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture, point the finger, promote ya. Remote location, witness protection, they gon' hold ya. The streets got me fucked up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution, what's up and moving? I'm in Argentina, wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again, make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized, the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you. In a land where no equal is your equal, never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people, fuck calling it culture. Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in that truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I would make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything, this ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence. To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I am serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared at my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger had squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect, the unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I want you.
Guys, my head, this guy is lyrical, I'm telling you. And you know what really got me, what really, really blew me, is the fact that he had the different faces in there of like Nipsey Hussle, Will Smith, who's the other ones? There was different artists anyway, yeah? I can't remember after them because I'm just blown by a lot of things that he was talking about. It's true. We have to learn to forgive in this world. And you know, the funny thing is that when people die, you know, it's really true. When people really die, we live on. But do we really accept certain stuff? Do you know what I mean? What really happens to us out there? You know, do we really accept it? Because it's something that we live within our flesh and we just have to just deal with it the best way we can. All I'm going to say, Kendrick Lamar, this was a blowing vibe for me, guys. Trust me. My skin is on fire right now. It's on bloody fire. I'm not even going to lie. I do like Kendrick Lamar. Anyway, comment down below on this video because I'm telling you, this man, boy, I just... I'm gonna, when I come off camera, I'm going to come and watch this song again because, boy, I'm telling you, my videos ain't normally this long, but wow. Can we get a wow? I'm telling you, he really hit the nail this time. Anyway, please like, comment and subscribe. Comment down below and get out of here. I'm just blown away. Just blown away, guys.